Is it ready? Is it setting up? Well, hello, welcome back. Waiting for the game to load up. Anyways, Blue Kaide here. And yes, today we're finishing up the Cabaret Club. I mean, it probably won't be the last time we're going back in there, but you know. Oh crap! What did I do? Okay, let me just. I swear this game can be kind of funky when it comes to screen sometimes. Ooh. Real Yakuza, use a game pass. I mean, gamepad. Alright, this is the last cabaret. Don't tell me what to use. What? I use what I want. What? I'll do if you like then! There's no real way to do a wrong build, I guess, unless you want to be freaking funny and do full HP build for anybody. That might work for some folks. I think Zinkyu could probably become like one hell of a healer. Keyboard and mouse gang rise. Oh! I'm like, what? What? Okay, so how's the volume sound then? Let me double check to make sure the volume isn't killing anybody, making anybody go. Oh, it's a bit on the loud side, but I think I'm louder, so okay. Decent balancing. Alright then, my team is ready. Did the last special training. Dogun, you're in. Nice. It's time for the hardest damn club battle. Majima-san, it's been a while. Today we end the 5 stars. Tut tut, your humor is even in ever poor taste. To lose against a man like you is unfathomable. You think how perfect you think you are, but no one's a winner or loser till they put it on the line. You pluck them from the night sky, but all your hourglass is a reflection upon the water. Don't not try to drown. Huh, you're so fancy. Let's end the charade. Ready, everyone? I'll do my best. We'll go all out. Remember to be yourself. I'll show you everything I learned. From you, my dudes, I'll do whatever it takes. I got 2 level 15s, but they're all platinums. Totally. Show you what Sultan Bori's number one girl can do. And let's be our brightest today. And watch as he utterly destroys me and I have to have a training arc. Mark him. Why do they always have one hell of a head start? Alright, party. Sobi? Love. Wow, I isn't good enough. Oh, because of this. Devil Hand, one guess left. Okay, I only lost one guess, that's fine. Talk. Watch out, this mega rich, mega simps for Etsuko. Look at his bar! Disgusting. Are we making bank? Oh, her party skill is enough? Oh, she doesn't have cute. Okay, she need a cute party going. Oh, damn. I'm scared. His bar is level 2 already. Skill, huh? Alright. Oh, what do you need? Ooh, I nearly missed that. Guest class. Guest class. Oh, at least have level 1 so I won't hit. Get to last.
Yes, still good.
Okay, level 1, alright? You just have to be good enough. We may need a training arc. I can only hope that he's blowing his money being dumb. If he's about to level 3 my ass, I don't know how to counteract that. Gracious enough. Alright, I'm gonna be hit by the level 3. Now who would I got? I lost 4 people. Oh boy. Skill. Wow, Hibiki is exhausted. Chika is also exhausted. The only way to really counteract it is to have them already in party mode. They won't leave if they're in party mode. Okay, he has a level 2. If he hits me now, I'm gonna lose my people again. He wants Yuki. Sit down so I can use the level 1. Okay, level 1. Ah! That's why I didn't want, but alright, whatever. He's about to hit me with that level 3 again, and everybody's gonna be freaking utterly exhausted. Okay, luckily, I didn't sit down yet. I don't think a training arc is gonna fix the kind of douchebaggery he's got going on. Chika. Natsaki, where's Chika? Oh, Chika's busy. Alright. You'll have to deal with Hibiki. Why do they both want Chika? Well, he's about to hit me with that level 3 anyway, so it won't matter. Come on, level 1, come on. Before his level 3 can hit. Come on, please. Alright. And that saved that. Would you like an extension? Alright, so no matter what he hits me with, I'm only losing to 1. Alright. Wow, everybody's freaking exhausted. Okay, let's see. Praise girl! Praise! And now I'm gonna hope they heal. Praise! Yuki. Talk. My level 1 have to come out before his does. Otherwise, they go. Okay. Mega Rich wants Saki. Not die. I might be able to do it though. No, max party and funny, but still not enough? How picky is this man? Sake will be done soon, so you just gotta chill out there. Hibiki! Alright, unknown, you're just gonna have to hold the fort. Gracious send off. Just slide Saki in there. You want someone who's a good talker, but you also want Hibiki, so you can swap Chika in, Hibiki in, and yeah, and then I think I'm done. Alright. You did good, Yuki. Mega Rich wants max talk. Crap. Thanks, Exico. Wow, Exico is like a freaking beast. Get in here. Okay, who'd I lose? Okay, I lost Hibiki and Saki. And then, what? You did it twice? Okay. I have way more sales. And he had to do... And that's a win for me. He had more gifts. He had a higher cover charge, but I had way more sales. Even after his bullshitter. We won. We won against Club Moon. We won! How could this happen? Didn't Majima-san. We played like a team. Thanks, all of you. Congrats, everyone, from Club Sunshine. Really, congrats. How was going on? I'm still lost. Wow, I can't believe it. Rarely scrape by anyone in our club against you alone, Mono-chan. You're kind of scary. Unacceptable. Simply unacceptable. It was one lady. I cannot lose. This cannot happen! Tsukiyama, I cannot lose. Not until I crush the Grand! Why are you so hard off on a Grand? Fine. I'll ask the manager at the Grand. I'll take you on myself. No trouble what your problem is, but take it on by me. You're mine, Majima! Oh, he has blue HP? It's gonna take a while. And he has damage too. Damage for days. I know you get caught up, but now you go back down. You wanna see a mother fucking infant? Ooh! He does so much damage! Let's see how much the toughness emperor. Ooh, that's full HP. Two, three. I'm tapping triangle right after that sign comes up, but Majima, use your super already! He's not as unfair as Mr. Shakedown, but he sure does bring a lot of hurt. Yeah. finally, right? Back up. Not. Ooh. Wow, I earned how much money from that? And that boy with Pokey. You're not bad with Fukuyama. I've lost. Why are you so obsessed with taking over Tenbori's copyright scene? You got something around the grand too. Come clean. Which true objective was to destroy Cadbury Grand, the place that killed my mother. Your mom grew up a rough father, you see. Mother worked day after day, earning very little money in blow bars and clothes. She raised me that money, and with no means of life and luxury, but we were happy. But one day, my mother was fired. She was accused of stealing from the club. Of course, the mother stole in her life that she was innocent. She may have been had money problems, but she was far too ethical to stoop as low as stealing. In the end, the club didn't believe a thing she said. Of course, she was blacklisted. No other club will hire a woman accused of death. My mother's job search went nowhere. Our meager savings dwindled. Near its end, she took out a life insurance policy on herself and committed suicide. Found out the real thief of a club employee who was in charge of the books. If the club's management had investigated even a little deeper at the time, or if they considered that my mother might not have been lying, she wouldn't have had to die. Tell me that club was the Grand, the very place you manage. Of course, this was before your time. The manager in charge then was a complete and utter fool. Still, my hatred for the Grand will never die as long as I live. That's why I won't lose until I destroy the Grand. That's why I put together 5 stars. Come on, John, sit down, son. I'd like to offer you a drink. Imagine how sad you were to lose your mother, and how many people around the club were awful they should have had their act together. But if you keep on living for hate and revenge, the life your mother gave you would have just gone to waste. Let's live a little, let's laugh a little. Your mother would cry if she knew you went through life wearing all that pain on your face. Places like cabarets and cabaret clubs exist so people have a place to be happy and to smile. But, look, I get wanting revenge for your past. That's only natural, but some of you ain't noticed. Thanks to your 5 stars, lots of people lost jobs, their money, whatever. Their lives are screwed now. Putting all kinds of people in the same exact hell you went through. I knew that going in, but it was all necessary. That's precisely why cabaret and cabaret clubs exist, for times like that. Pain, sadness, regret, everyone's got them, big or small. You gotta carry that shit around every day. Sometimes it's too heavy to carry by yourself, sometimes you want someone to talk to, sometimes you just want to drink and forget. You know, our job is to stand by someone like that and help them enjoy a little bit of time, the way they can forget all that. You're hearing too much by yourself. All you need is club sunshine and spines to help you forget what it is you want to forget. What'd you say, everyone? Let's all have a drink together, come on. Yajima-san, mana. Oh! Sukiyama-san!
What?
Oi, pull yourself together! Damn. Someone call an ambulance. What the hell are you doing? Sukiyama-sama. No, it's just Sukiyama. Thank you for everything. Surely, it was only in the end you became worthless. Go tell me. Aren't you on his side? Aren't you his assistant? I was his assistant until now. That's all in the past. If you can't, nah, fucking me. The twist! If Sukiyama can't earn any more, then I have no further need of him. I was merely using him as a revenue stream. Think of it now. 5 stars were a joke. Hino, Kitsuga, Mizumura, Kanehara, none of them had any business sense. Useless trash, should have gotten rid of them all. You conniving. Goro Majima, once I get a view, there'll be no one standing in my way. Listen up, boys. Dispose of Goro Majima and everyone else who's here. Kill them all. Please wait. It's not my life. The girls here have nothing to do with 5 stars atrocities. Leave them out of this at least. You've gone soft. Begging you. Very well. You've been useful shield, so I'll honor your final request. Majima? Go to Grand. We'll settle things there. That will make you pay with your life.
What?
Hey, hey! Sukiyama, you alright? I know I am. Can you grant me one last favor? Please help her. I think she's a good person underneath all this. Please pull her back at a break. Make her see where she's gone astray, just like you did to me. I'll stop her. I'll give her a lesson she won't forget. That's the spirit. Hang in there. Sukiyama! Aww. He's in a coma. Critical condition. He's alive. I can't believe she was a mastermind. And as long as she's around, her entertainment industry will be under a dark cloud. Alright, can't make her the grand be her personal hangout. Gotta lose my other customers and we'll stand for that shit. Plus, I made a promise. Let's do it. Let's defeat that mad woman. Oh, never mind, he's fine. He's in a coma. You know, they always survive the comas. I got 10 more billion. What the hell? 10 billion, what? And I got mana. So now I have a revenue stream. I can just farm that shit. $10 billion who? $10 billion what? $10 billion yen. And let's check out mana stats. Look at it. She begins at level 1 with 50, 60, 60, 60. The fuck. And she's... Tsukiyama who? Alright, yeah. Who cares now that I got all of the money? Alright. Never heard of him. Avant-garde hat! Avant-garde! But wow, her stats are in one hell of a delicate balance, huh? Nice hat! She is 1 H away from being a child that killed the world. I can already hear Kayum. What the hell? I mean, it looks alright, but who the hell- that seems like hell on your neck, though. What kind of necklace? Right? Oh, I could just feel the neck pain. I don't know how to build mana. I don't think I ever even bothered. Like, once I finished, I was like, yeah, no, I'm kinda. Yeah, maybe I'll next to glasses. She didn't need them. She was gonna get a stupid fancy watch, too. The only one I did not min-max to hell and back. Skilled and unexpected vulnerability, bewitch men. Alright, so maybe when I feel like farming money, I'll be back. But let's do one last special training. I think I'm done. Yeah, finished Saki's storyline, so let's just walk through it. Real talk. Let's think it's the final session.
Hi.
How do you feel like club? You feel like traveling? Everything's great except. Makes me sad thinking I'm gonna have to quit someday. Yeah, she wants to be a nurse. I have feelings too.
Cute.
No, of course not. Well, he does. He's the cause of all cute. Alright, you don't care with the money you're sending them? So now you can. One less worry, now you can focus on studying for that exam. It's those books, I'm cheering you on. Quietly, of course. Am I doing alright? That used to be her job. They had you doing something that dangerous? Used to beat all the waiters at arm wrestling. Damn, you big grown ass man. Yeah, please say so. Man. You have this weird magnetic personality. Ah, little sis! Should I call you little sis from now on? Doesn't sound quite right. Ooh, sis is the best, but what can you do? That's fine. Let's do the substitute. Let's see what her little thing is about. Alright, I'm supposed to meet a nurse friend while she's gonna help me learn about her job. I have to go. Soak up that nurse stuff like a sponge. Just being around, I put the spring in my step. I'm in a hurry. Oh boy. What now? There's always gotta be something going on. Damn girl, you better watch where you're going. I'm within a hurry. Slow down, hottie. How about getting coffee? That'll make us even. Got a point in the gate. Oh, you gotta pull out my buddy and stand off. Sorry, that's not gonna cut it. My arm's sprained. You're gonna have full bump coffee. Show me. Your arm's fine if you can move it. Can I go now? Equip him. I'm always teaching some. I can handle a bunch of goose like you. Oh, we're gonna beat some sense into that thick skull. Not so tough, are you, darling? You're snooty because you're hot. I don't think a scar across your pretty face will take you down a notch. Majima says, not today. Not ever. Oh, who the fuck are you? Majima-san. We'll talk later. Stay back. Oh, looks like we have a superhero coming to this bitch's rescue. You can't take off both of us. I can't take on both of them, they say. I have a baseball bat. Okay, are you alright? Well, very well, earshot. Why didn't you just call for help? You better wise up, lady. None of the hot mess was your fault. What if he got you the knife? You could have been seriously hurt or even killed. I ain't ever heard of a dead nurse. You got family and friends who care about you, Saki-chan. Now mention a dream you're chasing. What can I ever face your family to tell you something new like that, huh? You got hurt and couldn't work. You couldn't send money to your family. Don't forget saving up the school. Not to mention the medical bills. Dream you're chasing could have all gone on in a puff of smoke. So unless you're willing to accept that, maybe get a call for backup you can count on when shit hits the fan. Leave that stuff to me. I'm the one who's taking the responsibility of keeping you girls safe. You got that? Let me tell you else. I admire how driven and hardworking you are. Girl guts like you is one in a million. But I wish you'd rely on me and the others. You gotta start treating yourself better. With your dream, it's your burden. But you can count on friends to lay in the load, even if it's just a little. Beesh. Calm down. Yes, hard to get so emotional. After a scare like that, anybody would be relieved. Talking too much by myself. It's okay to ask for help. You'll be fine, lady. Maybe. You whisper my name and I'll appear. Bam. as I got to meet you, Najima. Hold you in what you said, you know? No problem, you got me in your corner. Oh, I had an appointment. Get going. Chase your dream, lady. Where you at? Get that go. Real live wire of a lady. Keep running after your dream, girl. Yeah, she's fine. There's like no more competition left anyways. Right, I should probably think about how I'm gonna min-max mana. If keeping her with jack-of-all-trades is kinda just gonna bite me in the long run. And 10 billion yen. Time to become the mad dog. Only once. And then I'm saving it for the climax, which will be a long, long, long time. Well, not really, but, you know. I mean, I'll give you a sneak peek, but I'm not gonna show off anything. I'm gonna save the cool stuff for when. For when it's time, you know? When the story comes to a head. Slime spray. Plus, Breaker is plenty cool to keep us safe. 10 billion yen. I could literally devote that to upgrading all of Breaker. Look at how much left! Ooh, power surge. Don't mind if I... see... Drunken Might. Power, power, heat wave, pulso, secret of the strut, secret of the strut. Look very thin, you this. God, Frank. I'll use only that when the final story beat comes. You know that for sure. Secret of the Strut Elbow. The pose that has the power to deck an enemy in one shot. So that's his Tiger Drop. Leave me be. Ready to bounce her? Oh, I'm ready. Where are they? No staff, no waiters. Hey, where are you? Well, I'm waiting for you. This place is beautiful. Interior sun sparkles, the girl shines and sparkles, everything's full of bright, shiny dreams. Those who forget reality, I'm sure they'll find no paradise greater than this. But for some, reality is inescapable. Comfortable house, a full plate of food, clothes that express personality, owning money buys things. Money is everything. The more money you have, the more happiness you can buy. Oh boy. That's why you die, you're standing between me and my happiness. Think money can make you happy? How oblivious can you be? With money you can have everything, buy anything. Bodyguard, the professional fighter, the martial artist. And men like this do whatever I want if I paid them enough. You're a sad little woman. Think you can buy anything with money, you're a sad woman. I know I'm not wrong. With you, all sorts of marriage, cabarets, and cabaret clothes will be mine! Time for you to step down, former manager of the Grand. Show him what money can buy, boys. Money can actually buy a lot of stats. Alright, these four are actually kinda... I remember them being kinda rough. Ah yes, they easy stun. They have easy stun. Power Charge 3 is kinda nutty! Yeah. Plus, who needs Mad Dog when you have Breaker? Sushi lunch. Wow, it does no damage. Alright, let's end this. It's time. I love that look of utter insanity in the face. How'd you do that? They were my elite bodyguards. Muscle you pig gotta pay for ain't worth a damn. What on earth are you? Now it's your turn. You got real earful for throwing shit you pose. Don't come near me! Made it all the way here. I'm so close. All the money funneling the Sultan Boris nightlife is gonna be mine. Money's all that matters in this world. Kill me. Stop. You can tell me. Stop it. Hey! Tsukiyama, you okay? Why would I say that? What are you doing here? Come here to ridicule me? No, I came here to help you. Why? I shot you. I used you. You did. It really hurt. But you've done so much for me over the years. More than enough to make up for the pain you're causing now. Homie, you were in a coma. So, yes, you may abuse me. Doesn't mean I still appreciate you. You're not making any sense. I get it, money. You're here to help me so you can ask me to share the profit later. How much do you want? I want... All I want is you. Aww, what? Let's start up, Kitomi. We'll make amends for what we've done and start again from scratch, together. We can build a new club. Nothing has to be big. This time we'll work for our customers and not for money. Guy. She shot you, and now you simp harder than ever. Fuck! Sama, let's make this the last of our sins. Put down that gun. No! She told me. Can't return to your side, Tsukiyama-sama. Even now, I know that money is all that matters to me. If I had money, my sister would be alive. Money is everything! Something that's never gonna change. If you went into business with someone like me, I wouldn't get in the way. That's why. Kitomi! She's about to do the Persona 3! Maybe my next life, I'll learn how to believe in something besides money. If I could do that, will you let me be on your side again? Kitomi, stop! Goodbye. Stop, Kitomi! She's about to be throwing up 3 herself right here in the grand. God damn it. Nope. Huh? That was close, lady. No. I don't think we would survive the reputation drop if you had your brains all over the pavement here, looking for something more valuable than money. Kitomi! Fool, what are you thinking? No matter how much money I could accumulate in my lifetime, I can never buy you back. I lost a sister when you were a kid. I had the money paid for surgery, she'll be alive today. I live to make money. I believe it was the only source, the only way to achieve security and happiness. I guess I was wrong. More than wrong, straight up baddie. You're right. Kitomi, should we get going? Dude, we have 10 billion yen. We'll turn ourselves in. We have many crimes to pay for. Yeah, go set things straight. After you pay your debt to society, I want you two to build the best damn club ever, you hear me? I would like to buy and build a place like Club Sunshine. The girls, the customers, the staff, everyone's smiling there, such cheerful, pretty smiles. No wonder it's called sunshine. But tell me, I want to live an honest life under that same sun, just like you. You think I can do it? No doubt. A woman's strongest weapon is her smile, not her tears. You're right. We gotta pay someone to clean her up and hide what happened. God damn, we have a whole construction crew here. Where's Majima-san? Sorry, I'm overslept. You want me to do your hair for you? Rather, my hair didn't look like a pompadour with seagulls nests in it, so no thank you. Wow, worked 20 days in a row now. I think I'm starting to get tired. Give you a massage. There you go, that's a fire, right? Whoa, hand check, Shivikitan. Let's not go there. Made in front of snowman with Gorokun's face on it. Told me with knowing, how on earth did you manage that? Don't tell me you used the ice from the ice machine. Yeah, I was looking at the ice and I had an urge to create something. She used an ice thing to make an ice snowman. What a customer for you might have. You ready to do this? Let's make today another great one. We'll do our best. Let's go. Gather around, everyone. We alright? We're gonna knock out a park for every guest, right? The usual then. Here we go. One, two, sunshine! Bruh, that lady worked 20 days in a row. Yeah, all just punks compared to her. Pretty sure that breaks some kind of law, some kind of labor law though. Okay, so I can actually do something that costs 10 billion yen. I'm gonna do it and I'm gonna load because there's no way I'm spending that kind of money. You could put a statue here or something. I work 5, I'm not ready to cook it, then I lie. I'm ready. The old statue will be just a thing. It doesn't have any benefits except for to celebrate your memory. Alright. I'm just gonna do it, but I'm gonna load because look at that. Yeah, ain't the most modest thing I've ever done, but I worked damn hard to get there. I deserve it. Say ho. The statue came out good. I look awesome. Whoa, what on earth is this eyesore? Gross! Shut up! This cost 10 billion yen! It's made of solid gold! We need to talk. He worked hard, he deserves it. But yeah. Millions. Literally millions. I'm gonna start spending that money! What's this? Drunken Mite. See, freeze post. It's likely to be disrupted. R1 and stay near enemy. Strut dance in place as of waiting to cause the heat bar to rise. What the hell? Renewal. Cover by evading causing your HP to recover. Ah! You can actually heal in red bar. Damn, you get a taunt? Damn, you get a strut taunt. Oh, wait. Man, it's costing a lot of money. Alright, let me put some points back to Slinger too. bat, hit back, pull, Kali sticks, one-handed, use a bat to escape a person's freaking grab? Why? Oh, in heat mode, the walls won't bounce my stuff back. Cool. So much upgrading to do. Let's see, can I boost? Oh, I won't need millions. Literally millions. Whoa. Okay, let's see. Oh, sweet cheesums. And there's only level one! We have billions. We're gonna use up billions. Make you immune to paralyzation at second bar up. Yeah, Majima. The ability to smack back bullets? Enemies will lose track of where you are after you poke them in the eye? Damn. I think that's good enough for now. I'm gonna just... Man, yeah, but I could really have more bang in the book on your upgrades. Yeah, that makes you feel so damn cool. Literal millions. I say I'm supposed to save money, but it's like... And then I go on spending more of it. Get all that breaker nonsense. Causes the heat gauge. What's this? Breaker renewal. Keep your health high. Ah, the ability to bounce back up. Nah, I'd rather just get knocked down and then do the spinny spin. Right. Boost attack power when wounded. Okay, that should be enough. Oh my god. I could have gotten all those upgrades or bought a golden statue of Majima. Now I can continue the story. Oh yes. Now that we can continue the story, that'll be where I should give you a little taste of the Mad Dog Oshimano. Just a little taste. Even though I don't really know, I haven't really mastered it, so I don't know how it works. Not really. So it's gonna be new to me too. But yes, this would be... This was two streams ago, so I'll show it again.
Oh,
I got him painkillers. Definitely one truly missed the Mad Dog. Well, you'll see. Yeah, I have some painkillers.
He
said, Dr. Majang Jambalaya said to get it to you. But I don't need it. How'd it go? Who's the phone guy? She wants to help. She doesn't want to stay shut here. Remember the guys he tried to get? Yeah. And then Pop caught him before we could. Looks like even the Omi Alliance want you. You should get out of here. Get her out for now. I can't. This is my prison.
Sarai, Makoto.
So these two just need to get out of here. Oh no. Yeah, it looks like the doctor stabbed us in the back.
あなた、言ったよ。日本で生きる中国人、とっても大変。だから、私たち助け合う。でも、最後に自分守ってくれるのは、やっぱりお金って、リさん言ってたから。許してくれるよね。
And those are Sakugawa's men, so they know all about it. Alright, Dad. These are the guys who've been keeping an eye on him all this time. How's that guy not dead?
Yoga Sundara Moiran Chuaka. Futsu and I did quite a big son of Gomitore.
And a mech! Damn, that had to hurt. Right?
Makoto,
Not as bad as this will, though. I shall give you a little taste of the Mad Dog, but I will not go all out until... So, in order to activate it... Come on, boys. Let's go! I've been using this shit all the time. Oh, when the final story beat happens. You know for sure, but for now, I got the other style, so. Take money over your countrymen. Get it done, strut. Don't worry, I'll do the strut and breaker mode. Then call it 4 and call it a day. Betrayed you.
お前、誠を連れて早くここを出ろ。わしはこいつをジャンバラに連れて行かな。後で合流する。マコト。マコトを連れながら歩いて逃げ切れんやろ。Got a clinic ban。マコト。I'm sorry, I gotta.
Oh boy. You fools, bring Sakura a message. Tell him we're leaving town. What's the matter? Come here to fight or not? Alright, let's see if I can do the strut then. Time to... Do I have to be like 3 bars to do this strut? I forget it. Hold on. R1 and stay near enemy 3rd bar. Well, that's... I tried to do the strut, but... Makoto's here, so I can't really take that risk. I'm sorry.
Yes, you can.
Go. Whoops. I tried it. Like, do I have to literally be like on them? Eh. Oh, they're all the way down up. Okay. I was like, where the hell are these guys? They'll hear us. Not quite. Not the best call, but it seemed like a decent call at the time.
気づかれる。奴はどこにおるんや。
この行くで。
もう行ったの？
Ah, man, I did not mean to do that. I was tapping X to run, but I forgot.
Yes, you could.
Oh, well, guess I'm just gonna have to fight them then. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it in time. Alright, let's do this. Look at all the damage! It's real brave of your ass.
そう思うんやったら、今自分ができることを精一杯するんやな。
できることって。
Maybe I can get pick me up. Turn or maximum.
おい、危ないから後ろにおれ。
Okay, stay here.
どうしたの？
ちょっと待っとれ。
Did I make it in time? Did I make it in time? Ah, damn it.
It's got the sword.
Yeah, it's better this way, anyways.
Igu de, tsuite koi ya.
Damn, that X went by so fast, though. Right, you'll be fine. Oh boy. Legend difficulty. Gotta take them all out. Don't worry, Mr. H. I think Mr. Shakedown has like 5 health bars in this difficulty.
ショ
ー大丈夫や、仲間が見とる。それより車や、まだ追手が来るかもしれんのやろ。車はあれや、ちょ待っとれ。こっちや。
Now he's gonna start up the car.He was so cool!
なんで俺に嘘ついちゃうの？ 話じゃん。
You knew what was up。
俺にこんなことさせんなよ。今度は俺もちゃんと約束守るつもりだったのによ。女殺したら島のんとこに戻してやるって約束したもんな。
No, 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 no.
なんでこんな真似すんの。嘘つかれたらお前のこと助けてやれないよ。もう殺すしかなくなっちゃったよ。でもいいよな、二人一緒に殺してあげるから。
うん、うん、
なんだこれ。
You get away with your dinky ass pistol. I got the silence gun. Huh? That man, I know him. Book. Oi, 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 oi.Now, previously, in the story of Kazuma Kiryu,
が抜けた堂島組では幹部の筆頭だった久瀬に代わり、堂島組若頭補佐、太平一家組長、阿波野博樹が新たに台頭していた。阿波野は橘不動産が持つ空の一坪の情報を奪うべく、キリュウに橘の身柄を引き渡すよう迫る。
Imagine that's why I have you so intrigued.
に対し、阿波野は堂島組を挙げて包囲網を狭めていった。キリュウは兄弟分である錦山の助けにより神室町を脱出するが、その錦山とも決別を余儀なくされる。東条界最強と言われる堂島組との対立が深まる中、それでも神室町へと戻っていくキリュウ。
Yes, to make more money, to buy all the property.
キリュウの首を狙う強大な力とわずかな仲間とが待っているはずだった。
And he kind of left one of his best friends stranded in a rinky-dink nowhere with no ride home. But that was the end. The Majimok ensnared. Back to Kiryu's arc.
おい、いたいた、いたぞ俺。キリュウじゃねえよ。うわ、この野郎、紛らわしい何してんじゃねえ。
It's a guy who just like the suit. He just like the suit. Man, to think there's only one guy with that kind of fashion sense.
キリュウじゃねえ。
Of course he's not Kiryu. Why would Kiryu be playing video games here?My man's. Why would he be at a Sega?
こいつ見たらすぐに知らせろ。いいな。
はい。My house is on fire. Oh shit!Get out of there, lady! There's a lot of dumbass henchmen, but they take the cake. Right, why didn't they use his house as bait? Man, these guys are kind of dumb. They should have just used his house as bait. And have a person just like scope it out, see if he ever tries to return out to it. But no, they light it on fire. Like idiots. Like, goddamn, that was that's really dumb. They torched the apartment just to tighten the noose. Gotta find a place to wait, lie low and wait for word. You gotta find some place that'll take me in. Maybe one of my various businesses? They make it seem like they're so threatening, but I highly doubt that, like, you know. Oh, wait, what the hell is going on with my equipment? Oh, celebrity and... Yeah, let's just do encounter triangle, just so I don't have to deal with people. Gonna hide out here? I'll never think to look at the business I've been working in. Never, ever. What is this chump change? can I buy chump change? Alright, well, he needs a break. So let's see. Wow, everybody's not in the mood. How are you feeling, Nugget? Not really that hot. Oh well. You still worth it. Still worth every penny, my little nugget. Need to save a majority of it for. New property. Until I buy them all, then I can go freaking ham upgrading everything. Completion point. I have 41 completion points thanks to Majima. Damn. I can get Limit Breaker and some change. What's that, Kiryu? Found him. Bye! You may have my chump change. I got a hotel to buy. Wherever the heck it is. Hold up. One of the businesses I have left. Got Hotel Blue Light, Kogetsu Theater, Telekira Rainbow, and so a whole bunch of hotels.
Okay.
So the hotels that are out here, no? Hotel Blue Light, it's a classier Blue Hotel. And that's another window. Okay. Can I get the money from Majima? Wow, chump change. How much do you need? 100 million. Here you go, Majima. Next time it'll be 5%. I'm gonna get some drinks for some more completionist points. Millen, 12 years old. I made a corn for 12 years. Apple. Our single malt whiskey. Okay. Two drinks, huh? Special bait, sushi conveyor belt. Man, wonder how much it costs to put the. How much it costs to put them in the game. Oh, the liquor? I mean, who knows? Maybe they were. Maybe the liquor is. Liquor is advertised to them, to Sega, who knows. Probably had some kind of collab going on. I mean, it's easy business. Let's see, how many lock look? Okay, I can start work. Google doesn't have the answer. Oof. But Google always has the answers. Google has failed us. It cannot be. Maybe I shouldn't have spent that money. Oh well. Let me learn a few more dodge moves then. $100,000 yen. Okay. Better not be lying. Paid entry fee. All right then.
Hi.
I got the last 1 minute. Oh boy. Yakuza 0 saved the franchise? Oh yeah, it did. Put the freaking franchise on the map, which is sad, because Yakuza 5, in terms of content, had a lot more going on. But at the same time, it's like, 4 was meh, 3 was also just meh. Ooh, that was actually really bad. 5 was amazing. 5 is amazing though, I'm still having like still need to get back to that, but I figured let's do the saga first. Zero, yeah, I can see why they say Zero saved the franchise. It's a shame that Kiwami 1 and 2 aren't nearly as popular though. I mean I get why. Kiwami 1 is most people said felt like DLC for Yakuza 0. Same Komuro Cho, but less content. Well, Kiwami 2 was on a different engine, which it's I'm not too fond of the Dragon engine, honestly. I prefer this one. How'd you move so fast? Yeah, quick as wind. Alright, swing my head. I can learn damage weaving. Till next time, then. Okay, how's my business doing while I'm learning? Still collecting. Alright, let's do round 3. Won't be easy. Million yen for now. $1,000,000! million yen. I'm gonna knock the guy before a minute comes by. Double your cash. Okay. No street punch in the book. Gotta dodge my punches. He's betting the family's money. This ring is really starting to get feel tight. Ooh. 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 Oh damn. Man, how is this guy easier to dodge than the drunk? I don't understand. What the hell? I got cocky in the air. I was like, nah, he ain't touching me. Oh my earnings god. If you figure out a way to pay your boss, if you let you live, come back and try again. Thought with over people are predictable. Okay, you got Regard. Floating regard. L1 after your guard's broken to move away and put your guard again. Ooh. After winning the nice prize. Okay, I don't have enough. Alright, that's fine. Got almost all to manage. One, I'm missing one of each section, and only four property left to buy. Nice. Alright, and some of the payouts are ready. Alright, let's take a look at the completionist list. What can I do? How can I mess around? I could eat around in more dineries. Finish up more dineries. Taxi. Throw more money. I just had to throw more money 8 more times. Defeat and rush. Brawler. Okay, so I had to switch to rush and brawler and just start beating people down. Still haven't met a Sega, do more heat actions, learn everybody's moves. Okay. I like being property manager. They look for Kiryu, but they cannot find Kiryu. Or when they do... What the fuck? Look, my money barrier didn't work! Ooh! Alright, back me up, my guy. Ah, beat style. Wait, I was supposed to beat him with the other two styles. Oof! The limit has been broken. And now I can... Okay, I can either... Card watcher? I mean, maybe. Disposable income. bruh moment. Guess I can do I can do quick collection. Now that I have, yeah, I guess the golden pistol would be amazing, but at the same time, it's like, don't need it. Don't need it. Alright, have I messed around enough? Not yet. Alright, can you teach me anything new?
Hey,
boy.
Oh, boy.
What? Oh, wait, that's level. I still need 100k. Damn. Can I hide out in a new arena? Nah, that's the first place they think of where they're gonna look. Man, why is it taking so long? I had all their liquor, and I can't eat all any of their food. Alright, nice way to drink. Man, I don't know if there's any other sub-stories. Man, does anybody know where I can hide out? You just need to hide out for a day. I really don't care to advance the story until after I finish. I'm like this close to dragon. This close. I just circle around the neighborhood throwing money on the floor. Okay, how long are you gonna take? Sweet Jesus. Okay, it's like that little bit of bar left. Okay, maybe I could pick a fight. Come on, guys. I need more brawler points. Combo! Oh wait, that's Sega! I defeated Sega. Huh. Well, that works out. And they're ready. I think I got three more loops, four loops total left. So three loops after this. And now Nugget's in the zone. Nice.
Okay.
Sonic is no more. Right, this was the 80s, so I kind of essentially castrated Seiya, so, you know. Ooh, Academy down? Oh man, I shouldn't have gone ahead. Whatever. I guess it's a whatever now. Okay, I have 800,000, so I feel like I really need to be careful not to spend too much money here. Okay, I should be able to buy one piece of property with 800 mil, right? Or, wait, how much is this? 800. Yeah. 888 mil. Should be able to buy one piece of property with this at least. Alright, it's my investment banker. I don't feel like making an investment right now. Let me pass. Oh! Hold on. How much are you? 9. I'm 100k short. Oof, I really shouldn't have spent that 100k. I'm short how much? Oh. I don't think I can farm that much. Maybe I can. Well, that's two of the hotel I need. How much property is left? 4, so theater, Terracotta, Rimbo. Let me see how much Terracotta Rimbo is then. May run into some rich people while I'm here. Wait, that's also Sega. A leopard print coat. I mean, I don't think I can gift this to anybody, so I'm not sure what this is for. We'll get to the theater. Oh, okay. And what's Terracotta Rimbo? Where's Terracotta Rimbo? Ah, get it, okay. Is this Terracotta Rimbo? Nope. Yeah, might as well buy what I know I can buy. Go get to the theater. Get here! Now, where the heck is Terracotta? Well, I want to say Milton, that's it. A... Alright, I have two hotels left to buy, which are over there. They're about 9k respectively. And then one place called Terraka or Rinbo. Where the fuck could that even be? I thought I'd try to find it, see how much that one costs. Trying to find one freaking store is freaking hard in this game. That's what I really hate about business and some of the business stuff. It's like, I wish the map had more indicators of where I'm supposed to be looking. It's like, goddamn. Well, that's champagne for you. I could have sworn it was here though. Where's the media area district? Oh my god! So where have I checked so far? I think I've checked all the way over here, checked all the way over here. I have a feeling that Terraka Rinbo is a telephone company, so it should be on the main block somewhere. What the hell? My money didn't work? At this point, it's a waste. I mean, I have time to waste, so I know where the last two hotels are. I just need to find this Terraka place and just figure out how much that costs. Worked hard for the money. Achievement get to. Ah, here we are. Ah, so I need pretty much 900 mil for each, every single one. So I just need to kill time now. Money too. They don't care about the money. Did you find Kiryu? I didn't find Kiryu, but we found 100,000 yen. Some crazy person was just drawing it. Was he wearing a white suit? Yeah. Looks like someone's losing a goddamn pinky finger today. Right now, the Dojima family will have to admit that no matter what, well, not at this moment in time, but in the future, the Dojima family will know, the Tojo clan will know, every time they screw Kiryu, they get beaten the shit out of. Because every one of the freaking Tojo clan can't take out one freaking dude. back to the wall. Man, if this guy won't stop sucker punching me. Gold plate. Nice. Every little bit of money helps. Let's get some training in. I think Kiryu only has. Yep. Alright, let's do count up then. It's short, it's easy. And I have I don't even have the standard darts. I have these crappy in-house darts. Damn. 36, 45, 51. Oh boy. That was a bullseye? How? No time. Oh. 54, 73. Well, time to go full risky then. Single 20. Single 4, single 1. Oh, wow.
Glad you, huh?
Damn guy. I hope you enjoy the game. If this is our first time, then I die with just a thing. Let me get. Thank you. Keep them. Looking forward to seeing you again. Ooh, thank you. And now we have our challengers. 301? Sure. Actually, I'm not really a fan of 301, but. Alright, now I got the best, slightly better darts. Wonder how the best darts are like. Oh well. Bet they're kinda busted given how much of a change in performance this one gives me. Huh. 900% accuracy, I believe it. Triple 17, huh? Triple 17, what is that blue one right there? Ooh, that's rough. Oh well. I missed. I got single 6. Just need to get 45, huh? How the heck would I do that? 45. When will be the easiest way to get 45 right now? I guess 220, or that's triple 15, but I ain't taking that risk. Ooh, alto. 20. Now I just need 25. Yeah, not a single 20 should do it. Okay, I did a 5 instead. Bull? Oh, busted? Oh boy. Oh, he won. Damn. I screwed up the very last second. I lost 100k. I won. It was a good game. I need better darts. Alright, that was enough time wasted. Taxi! Kachimari took me in there and called my family official portrayed by Patriarch Dojima. Can't keep on running him to him this time. Damn. Stupid brat. How come you're standing there, huh? Damn, man with man is white girl wasted. Take it easy, sir. Ain't got nothing to say? Damn. I'm in trouble. Don't worry. Be an hour and bros, cut ties. What? You should do the same, I don't want you on my conscience. Place like this is only a matter of time to really find. Please don't take any longer. Use the back entrance. It'd be more discreet. Alright. See you in a minute. I better. I'm sorry. That's the last apology I want to hear from you. Aw, Reina, that's a straight up gal! Injured Kiryu. Kiryuda! No one's gonna ask why he's so scuffed up, huh? Alright. Lost the star, but... Oh, negative 3 anyway, so he needs a break anyway, so... Meanwhile, Nugget's on a roll. Man, when a chicken has got more freaking game sense than you. Ah, Urban Gray is the last. Alright, let's take a look. I mean, it's alright, but... Kinda say I'm still a fan of the green. There's something nice and cool about it. I need 15 more point completion points, and then I'll be able to get the highest level money preparation time. But for now, I should have 980 million. Should be fine. Should be able to buy one piece of property, no? I don't think I can. Actually, don't think I have enough when 900 million is somehow not enough. Don't tell me I have to try to beat down Mr. Shakedown to get that extra money. That doesn't sound like a win for me. Across the street from each other. Hotel White. Ooh, I am 2 mil short. And what about you? I am very short. Okay, I gotta try to make 2 mil somehow. Just so I don't waste a psych. Ah, there's my 2 mil right now. Hello, sir. Well, I screwed that up for myself. Oh, so once he picks up the money, he's just non-aggressive? Huh. Well, damn. Oh, here we go. And that was 8 mil right now, right there, huh? And easy money! Your hotel is mine! 52% of the area. Alright, still collecting payout? Alright, if I make a mad dash for it, I should be able to trigger that. Oh yeah, you got 50% of the property! We gotta fight and we gotta do the betting thing. So how much? I think I'm down to my... I need to buy 2 more property, then I could just upgrade like I lost my mind. I wonder if the game's gonna give me 10 billion yen just like it did for freaking Majima. That's 10 million yen in freaking upgrades, my god. Eh? Oh. 50% ain't enough? Or do I have to collect the money first? Well, crap. Now what do I do? Can I hand in here? I technically own this business. Don't ever suspect me in the bowling alley. I play alone. Now I'll just do a 3-frame. Let me try to get 3 strikes while I'm waiting for the freaking timer to friggin' give me my money. Or maybe I should just go out and just hunt down the rich looking folks. That's for a 1. Huh. Joking. Bowling ball? I don't think I didn't see that. Oh no. Okay, let's put level 4 spin on that. Spin because I'm not confident. This should do it. Is this a turkey? Yeah, good enough. Congratulations, you cleared a rare pin. You get a Turner Plus. Oh. So close. It was. Ugh. Oh well, I'm just killing time at this point. Alright, payout ready, payout ready. Oh my god, the other two are just taking forever. Alright, I'm gonna go see if I can hunt down people in fancy clothing, I guess. While I look for side stories and telephone cards. Should have really gotten the telephone card radar while I was at it, but whatever. It'll take me further away from quick collection, so it's like, eh, no slot left there. Let's see. Is the game gonna spawn me anybody with any kind of money? I don't have enough heals for this, but I don't have much money to lose either, so let's do this! Alright, I'm back. Only a short detour. Okay, back to this nonsense. Oh, fool! Oh. Maybe back to the wall might be good. Yeah, back to the wall. Got the strat! Back and back. Ah, yes. Thank you, thank you. Okay, just wanted to make sure my mic was on. I'm always forgetting that shit. Okay, I think he's gonna be mad soon. Ooh, when did he... I looked down for just a second and he just freaking sucker punched me. Rush style and a wall. Makes Mr. Shake down my little bitch. I spoke too soon. Spoke too soon. The hell was that? My money. Oh well. My payout should be done now by now, right? Oh my god, it's still collecting. Oh well. All we know is pain. Either investment bank or any money he takes from me, he'll somehow start multiplying it. So I'm just gonna let him hold on to it. Until I catch him sleeping, then I'm just gonna slowly take it all back. God damn, it's still collecting payout? God damn it, I can't wait to a level 4 timer because, like, damn it, it feels like it's taking forever. I mean, at least it's a passive way to earn money, but still. I sworn I saw a sparkle. Say with and hopefully get it back. I mean, even if we don't, I mean, that was like what, 5 mil? It's like pennies. I'm like, look, oh, I need to go through another whole cycle, so alright. Okay. Not feeling it. Well, since I need a 2-cycle anyway, might as well start spending some money on upgrades. Ooh, so close. I was thinking Michael was just freaking shoot it up to rank C in one shot, but I thought wrong. Okay, all the investments have been done. This place still has yet to earn me the real money, but what can you do? What? I took 50%, ain't enough? What can I do? Alright, I can just... I have to make sure to save a little bit so I can actually one swing. So I don't have to wait for another freaking whole cycle to intervene. We got a better place. Ooh, I need this. I need to remember to save because this is actually getting pretty dang close. Platinum plate. I should start selling the plates. Gotta say, you bold man. Look, I simply forgot. After you play for a while, things happen. Where am I headed? All right, the pawn shop. Let's see if I can do some selling. Hell, what am I hearing a helicopter for? Too used to OP Majima. I am. It shames me. Sniper darts. Easy dart wins. Let's put them to the test, shall we? That'll be one way to spend a cycle. And I can take a taxi right on the way back. Inotauki mushrooms. Reina is taking a risk. I'm gonna slip into the back, then no one sees me. Space, Reina. Let's see how well these sniper level darts do for me. Maybe do some count up. I really prefer count up. It's much faster. There's much less stress involved in trying to get the exact right number. And yeah, it's not gonna be for a while. Alright, I can't drink. Alright, let's do this. Let's see how well these sniper darts are. Easy to aim, huh? What exactly makes them eat? Oh. You don't feel that much better, boss. We're tied. Huh. The hell? Let's see, show rules back, aim, select darts. Feels about the same, honestly. Okay, I'll do a... They say bow and triple of 14, but I ain't hitting that. Let's do a 12. Done. Damn. Drinks on me. Sure.
うまそうだな.
Is it still 301? Alright. I don't feel that they're better. I might be better with the beginner darts, but I might as well just see what happens. I don't see why not you use them. Exactly. Might as well just use them. They're not really doing anything to me. Wonder, let me test it out. It's like, is it the tip that matters the most? Alright, let's see. No. Okay, so this is what a bowl that would look like. So what would the tip be? Roughly below it? Huh. Oh, this is actually much better. Did I figure out the trick? Let's see, just gotta line up the tip. Ooh, bust. Nope. Okay, just line up the tip two to one. Line up tip to one. Line up tip to both. I just gonna be like random. No.
いただくぜ。
ぐ
うまい。
うまい。I mean, even if I lose, it's like pennies, and I just need to buy it. I just need to waste time. Alright, this is a good as time waster as any. Bro, this guy sucks. He beat me last time. Alright, let's try to test this out and test out my theory then. Line it up. Nope. It's pretty accurate, give or take. But it's not the best method, so I'm just working with this now. It's not lined up. At least it makes it pretty easy for bullseyes, though. So it's a bullseye technique. Wow. Yeah, I should just go for the safe. Like, now that I have a method for almost guaranteed bullseyes, I should just use that technique. This guy sucks. He does. Thirty-one. So a 20 and an 11 should do it. Okay, this is where. Okay, I'm just gonna have dot right in the middle. Let's see how it lines up. Okay, so no 11. Busted! What the hit? Right in the middle. Okay, I'm just gonna have to rely on the dot technique. Right in the middle. What the hell did I- oh my god. Okay, let me just try to hit 11 for once in my life. Okay, just need to hit 17 then. Fuck it, I can cope. Where the hell is 17? Ah, there it is. Wow. Got it, 14 again. Man, I got dicey.
Glad you, huh?
You had me completely wasted. And I still still beat you. God damn, that was too close. This isn't my day. You got me uber wasted, and you still couldn't win! Goddamn! Maybe you should hang up your pro darts player. Haha, maybe you should hang up that freaking. Maybe you really should consider retiring, man. Goddamn. That was supposed to be pro? Attack me 10 more times. Damn. Almost there. Sorry, they're a bit too intense.
Jerin, Jerin, Kasekuze, Gangan, Kasekuze, Jerin, Jerin, Kasekuze, Jerin, Jerin, Kasekuze.
Okay, this time I'm gonna go back to being a skate, so I don't have to. So I can just one cycle the last building, and then I just can devote all my resources. Except for these D ranks. Let me see if I can get these D ranks to work in order. Anyways. Damn, this whole neighborhood needs to be put back to working order. God damn. Oh my god, almost 300 mil. Okay, 53% of their shares. What the hell? That's still not enough to trigger the event? How much of your property must I buy from you? Man, I could have sworn this is a taxi with the waves just here. Money protection! Face the wrath of my money barrier! Percent of their shares. Okay, I still have 2 mil left to work with. 200 mil. Just leave me. Leave me be! So I just need 921. Okay, I'm gonna try to remember that. 921 and it's the last property left to buy. Oh, things will be over before we know it. Money barrier! What? Money barrier? What? Money barrier failed. Why did the money barrier fail? And how many of them are there? You go, kid. Kick their ass. collecting payout. Here's hoping that I manage to have enough of the property. Where it'll just let me do the goddamn event. Want me a drink? Just stop it, I'll be fine. Give me the rest of your takoyaki. And all completed. Jinnako. Should be enough. They're shared, right? Nope. Oh my gosh, game. Sleep. Yeah, he can keep that chump change. I have way more to lose. Hey, bull!
Hey, bye!
Deep little moves. What can I do when I'm backed up against a wall? Just like being cornered.
Yeah.
You need something special. Mm. Wall on your back. Oh my god, the bone cruncher. Wall smashing.
Yes.
Rush style has this exact same move! It should be interesting. Former champion of Catholic Glory to become Mafia Muscle.
No.
And Duke of Alpha is nothing but violence. This is way more brutal than the Rush style version. Now take your leg! Thank you, I thought you learned your lesson already, old man. How many times must I break your leg? Nah, he'd pick a fight with me. That's what he gets. I guess it's not solid enough at all. It didn't take too long. We have to bike. Exactly beast style, but what can you do? Dead. Now, Snow, that's even rougher than what I showed you. Hands and feet, but pretty bad, deadly knife weapons when used right. Just because you don't carry a knife or a gun doesn't mean I'll go easy on you. Don't ever show your face in front of us again. I'm surprised he can still walk after all that. Got you, goat boy? I was thinking, the difference between me and the kind of guy, there isn't much difference. I only know how to solve problems through violence. I could end up like that guy one day. too young for your path to send, stone boy. People are swayed by those around them. You may think your decisions are your own, but others like Denmark. I already learned a lot of things from you, for example. Yes. There's always more to learn. Life is a precious thing. Focus on what you can do now. Time to learn the last Bacchus move.
Hey, bye!
How do I launch a finisher from a combo? Extra polish. Power finish. The finisher. Keep it simple. Ah. Bacchus. Another hitman, I bet. Okay. Should be a cinch. I'll make you eat those words. Just he doesn't sound like a hitman. He seems really surprised. One, two, three. One, two, three. The hell? Doing this wrong? Oh, I had to pause. Okay, I get it. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. That ain't it. Something tells me I'm missing something. Hold on. One. There we go. Ah. Ah, the timing's off. Okay, but the timing's rather tight, huh? Practicing this. Doesn't seem that useful anyways. Megaton punch, I guess. Bit of a boring set of moves, honestly, but what can you do? It ain't this. Lots of damage. Alright, finally done. And that's Bacchus. Mastery of the brawler style. Oof. Still breathing after all that punishment? Must be tough as a tank. Won't need any more convincing. I'm not sent by the Raymond cartel. What's that? You'll find out soon enough. Buckets can tell you all about it. See you around, Kazuma Kiryu. How do you know my name? What's the story here? Not what I tell you yet. At least we know who sent these hitmen and that my life is in danger. We have more training to do. Until next time. Pay rounds ready. Alright, that was enough time spent. Between shattering his goddamn kneecaps. Okay, so 921. I can actually do some actual upgrading then, to an extent. Just gotta make sure I have 921 by the end of all this. Oh crap! Hey, are you okay? I was just in here! It's like deja vu all over again. What happened? Is this the Media King? Where's Marina? Gotta go save her. Hurry to the disco! The disco? She might be in danger! Damn him. I need to go to the disco. I can buy the last piece of property, do the disco, and yeah, I think that'll be enough progress for one stream. Then I'll continue it once I can get my schedule back in order after my first day of work tomorrow, so that's gonna be interesting, see how that goes. Jeez, you would think with the amount of times I've been to Kamuro Cho, I would actually know this location, like, know this place like the back of my hand, but if you saw it, then it's like something in the streets. Okay. I 93%. Alright, hurrying on to the disco, finishing that up, and then we'll have to... We'll be getting the dragon style next time I get to train. Just get all this clear taken care of so we can just focus on the story. Toto Marine, I'm coming. Oh, Mr. Kiryu, so our honorable, the paragon of a Japanese man. Where's Marina? She's enjoying herself out there, dancing her little heart out. Mr. President, help me! What the hell's going on? I don't want to do this, but he said he'll kill me if I don't dance. I don't know what to do. She's dancing with tears in her eyes. What a rare sight. Magnifico, Bella, Bella! Son of a... Why would you do this? Dance bars, so she's dancing, that's all. You don't go down to discotheque, that's just wrong. Affront to a god of disco. How am I gonna make you come to my party otherwise? I had to think of a way to get you to feel my rhythm. Stop this right now. We'll dance in our place. We have a dance battle. Bit part of the holdings. If I don't go along, maybe she'll just dance until she drops. Help me! Do you think you can win against me, the disco king? I dance how I dance. Magusta, I think I'm having a man crush. You're the disco king? Well, Yeah, I'm not that good at this song. Alright, let's just do normal.
Sate. Icho kimete kuru ka?
That one time I danced my heart out was with Miracle, and you ain't no miracle. Better dancer, I'm surprised, Kiryu. Muy buya, but I promise. I'll take a share of your area. Oof. Alright, I'm gonna have to try this again next time, then. Ooh, you don't... dance battle without the dance. I'm a lover, not a fighter. That creepy smirk. Oh, I lost because I screwed up that last heat move. Oh, well. I'll have the disco thing. Shut up. I'll bury him and dance on his grave. He beat me, but he's still pissed. Oh well. I'll beat him next time. Thank you so much. I said I'll protect you no matter what. Watch yourself on the way back. You're terrible, Mr. President. Oh well, that was disappointing, but dinner calls. Well, if anybody's watching, thanks for watching. Thanks again now for hanging out. And yeah, have a good one, everyone.